already 7 o'clock. The new boss of InsureCare can't be late on his first day.
Sorry. Had to get my lucky tie. You know, being my first day and all.
It's okay. You'll be super.
You really think so?
Yeah, you'll be great. Now go out there and knock him dead.
You're not Captain Atamo.
No, but you must be Captain Obvious. It's a pleasure to meet you. Now, give me the MacGuffin, or else.
Hello, citizen. I am Captain Atamo, savior of your city. Guardian of the MacGuffin, protector of the weak. You must also know that he is my arch-nemesis. The vile, despicable, horrible, corrupt, badly dressed, evil, demented Dr. Vengeance! However, with a hero like me protecting the MacGuffin, the city will remain safe. Thank you.
Somebody help!
Did you hear that? A cry for help. Good day, citizen!
Tyler, are you alright?
I'm fine. I'll need to borrow your car, though.
We have received reports that the evil Dr. Vengeance has escaped custody this morning, but he shall soon be captured by our hero, Captain Atamo. Now for traffic. The Kimball Expressway is looking nice and clear this morning. Getting downtown should be very quick for all you commuters out. What's this? Captain Atamo and Dr. Vengeance are currently fighting over the expressway! Well, we have an update for traffic. With the destruction of the overpass by Dr. Vengeance, traffic's going to be backed up for miles, and one can expect heavy delays all the way on to the Kimball Expressway.
Hey, wanna grab some breakfast? How about Clark's Cafe?
No.
What about Milt's Diner?
My ex works there.
Mr. Davis?
I don't believe in breakfast.
Oh, come on! Why are you being so difficult? Lonsberry? Wolfgang's? Larson's?
Thank you.
Coffee?
Want some funny?
Oh, no.